Yeah, right. I'm trying to listen. Yeah, right. What's going on, man? I guess there was a fight here. This JP from Cop Chases. This chick right here was fighting that girl right there. Huh? I'm trying to video record this. You can ask me after. The only reason why I video record these is to make sure the cops are acting correctly. And sometimes they do not. Like, they were just searching this car right here without a warrant, so. Because two people are fighting doesn't give them probable cause. They need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's a lot of cops here. They're gonna end up reviewing the tape and they'll see, you know, who initiated the fight. They have cameras here, yeah. Christina Paterno and Kyle Macy right there. That's a veteran right there. One of the newbies. Why are they all over this kid?
we're driving it, we have to be punctual.
These two are like totally ganging up on this kid right here, and he's nervous as fuck.
Did you get on video or something?
I got one of the biggest YouTube channels on the East Coast, bro.
No shit.
Yeah, it's called Cop Chases.
No,
but I was only here really? Getting a drink, yeah.
Do you have my phone number? Did you get the whole thing, or you just been here?
No, I just came in here with the lights on. I was like, oh shit. I always carry my camera, so.
Dude,
I haven't done it in a while.
Cop chasers?
Yep, that's all me, man. You can't fake this accent.
What does that mean?
You'll know it's me, even though you can't see my face.
Right. Is that you?
That'd be me. That's me.
Jake, check me out.
They're sure treating it like such.
Yes.
They always come with like 90. And it's funny because they found someone dead at 36 Marlboro Street Thursday and only one showed up.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, Dwayne Nash. You don't need five cops in the road that body, I guess.
True. I was just coming to get a drink. I'm like, ooh, video for cops. Have a nice night.
Yeah.
Keep smiling.
Yeah, I
will. Yeah. It took 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like 10 cops to figure that out. Yeah.